What's going on, people? Today, we're going to Hilliard. Living in Jacksonville, it's hard to avoid the rain over the summer. So, you know, we end up hitting the hill a lot because they got the year pass. So for like $300 or $400, you can ride there as much as you want throughout the year. So it avoids some of the risk of paying $25-$30 to ride and getting rained out. So that's where we're heading today. I'm heading to go pick up one of my buddies right now. I got my bike loaded in the back. So we're pulling up to pick up my buddy. And he is nowhere to be found. Let's see what's going on here. Guess we're waiting. Kids fired up for the vlog.
Alright, see ya.
Where you been, bro? Fucking some grenades. Who you are and shit, you know. Gearing up.
It's like an old Camel commercial, dude.
It's a vape life, bro.
Vape life, dude. Vapor only. No car.
Healthy.
The healthy alternative.
I don't know if you want to say that though on the vlog, dude. You
can't say that shit. Rachel Fox.
What's going on, guys? I'm here with a factory Husky rider, Chandler Reese. How was your day at the hill, bro?
2020
All right, it's good. Yeah. Better work this thing.